All right, so I made a Bowie knife video, and every comment I got was about how they don't like the one hand. So I figured I'd explain it to you guys, and honestly, I thought it was obvious. I mean, come on, guys, look at that knife. The knife's so good-looking, he's giving himself a hand job. And also, this works as an intimidation tactic. Imagine being on the enemy team, and you see a guy running around with a giant knife while jerking off. That's just straight scary. And a little hot.